Hello everyone, this is Anurag Ray from PestTumorWarrior.com. Today I am going to give you some update about coronavirus. Now before we continue this video, don't forget to click on the subscribe button and click on the notification bell so that you can receive updates about my video and also help my channel grow. Now coronavirus is spreading all across the world and there is no cure still now and people are still suffering. The recent update that I have heard that is coronavirus has reached France and it started from single person who got coronavirus and it's spreading all across the France now. Now it's very difficult to control coronavirus because the latest update says that no signs of disease when it is within a certain time period and when the person is getting going away or when someone is letting the person go out after the time period, the person is starting to show some symptoms or at least start spreading the disease. Now at this point it becomes very difficult to spot who has the virus, who does it, because if there no symptoms comes up, it becomes very difficult to treat every single one. Now if the person roams around without knowing that there has been they have the coronavirus, then they will obviously spread the coronavirus to every single one, and who has less immune, whose immune system is weak, they will get affected because they won't be able to fight by the coronavirus and they are dying. The number has crossed over 1,300 and it is continued to rise every single day. And now Chinese government has asked people who have survived coronavirus to donate their blood so that they can do some treatment. So that they can conduct some research, the plasma from the blood, they will take the plasma from the blood and conduct some research. And also the Chinese government also donated $96 million to just treat this coronavirus, stop this coronavirus outbreak. Now the treatment is still going on, the research is still going on, but in the meantime this keeps on spreading all across the globe and many people are getting affected by it. Now many people are also getting panic because the thing is if the person is have a coronavirus, they are getting admitted to the hospital and some of them are breaking out and roaming around all across the country or across the state. Now there are many people who has done so and that is creating a lot of problem because in a condition where they feel like they are being where their freedom is being taken away, and because they don't want to feel that they don't want to suffer like that, they are getting away from that hospital. However, that doing so, they are actually spreading the coronavirus all across the state, all across the country, and that is becoming very problematic. Now, wherever the person goes, maybe the person doesn't die immediately, maybe the person is able to survive in some way, because some have strong immune system, and in that situation, the coronavirus is not killing them immediately. However, if someone has a weak immune system, they may not be able to do this because they will die after a few days because their respiration is getting affected severely and they are not able to breathe. As a result, many people are dying because of that. Now, the person who has been roaming around with the coronavirus is traveling across the country and even to other countries. So, in that situation, it becomes very difficult because they can travel to train, they can travel to bus, they can travel to all kind of public transport, and if any person comes in contact with that, they will get affected. Now, the student also in Wuhan, most of the people around the Wuhan are getting affected and more cases is coming up every single day. The number is keeping on rising and very difficult to control. Now, there are if you compare the percentage, then the number of people affected are really, really high compared to the number of death. So, but the death rate is continuing to rise. Now, among that, obviously, there are some people who has a weak immune system, and unless and until the solution is found, is very difficult to control this situation because if a proper remedy takes some time and the proper research takes some time. In the meantime, if this keeps on spreading, then WHO has said in the latest update that the 2/3 of the population can get affected around the globe. Now that's a very big number. If the scientists cannot find solution in the meantime, it can really happen and that can create a lot amount of problem. Now because the coronavirus is spreading, is airborne, is very difficult to control them, and scientists and people are not able to completely manage them. That's the reason why it still keeps on spreading, because the spreading methodology of this virus is very advanced and is very difficult to stop. And in the meantime, our body is not able to fight back with this coronavirus with weak immune system, and most of the people are dying because of that. And more and more updates keeps on coming every single day. Death toll just keeps on increasing every single day. The infected number of people also keeps on increasing every single number of day. The problem is still out there and people are really working hard to find a solution. But it takes time and that's the problem, because coronavirus is not going to wait and it just keeps on spreading. It will keep on spreading, but scientists need to do fast and need to get some solution before it becomes a worldwide phenomenon and most of the people get affected. So that's it for this video. If you really like this video, don't forget to click on the like, comment and subscribe button. And I'm uploading two videos every single week, that is on Monday and Friday. So don't forget to click on the subscribe button and click on the notification bell so that you can receive updates about my video and also help my channel grow. Thank you.